Airport, and do you guys remember when we walked through a bunch of bushes for like 30 minutes to get to a spot where we can shoot some photo?
So we're here on the PCH highway. We got the sunset pretty much about to set. We're trying to make it to that peak, but this is what we're going for right here. Trying to walk through this in shorts.
So basically what happened is that everybody got burned with like poison ivy. And our legs and everything is extremely bad. But we read online that you peel a banana and you smear like the inside of a banana. We're gonna try now. This is supposed to help hold my banana. I don't know if this is gonna help. I don't know about this. Pretty sure we're about to do a cannonball. I never come down, I'm telling everybody, yeah, we know. Come up to the rooftop, into the light, telling you we're back in the States.
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey!
Alright, let's get cracking, boys and girls. Alright, so we just landed in Los Angeles. We're back again 6 days after the last trip. And we're about to do some PR stuff that we hope can make the Norwegian newspaper. So we're pretty stoked about that. And let's keep pushing. Alright, so we're in the car and we're of course stuck in LA traffic. So we're heading over to the 101 Cafe to have some food and plan this entire thing with Tom Eric. But we have some difficulties that we have to solve. So yeah, let's spin to Tom Eric. Alright, so we're at Target and we're gonna buy a lot of stuff for the event because we need it to look amazing. And we also are gonna try to figure out how we should measure it. And Ryan, what more do we need?
Well, I think we should get some interesting things here. Some costumes, some outfits, some balloons. What do you think?
Balloons?
What's everybody gonna wear? Just normal attire or should we get decked out?
Probably gonna use a lot of Good Times stuff.
I got my new hat from Good Times right here. It works pretty good, you know? So these hats are super limited. It's only for the Good Times crew right now.
Right.
We got a situation, Steve. We got all this stuff and we have, what, 20 hours to drive and there's no room for anything.
20 hours.
He's like, it's only like 2 hours away. I think it's like 20 hours. We're going to the absolute middle of nowhere, a place called Death Valley. There's nothing alive. There's definitely not a lot of water. There's no supplies. So that's why we stopped and got some.
So we need to get a hold of the VG guy because we need to ask him and get a brief on what we should do and how we should focus the video to get in the Norwegian media. That is actually possible to just copy and paste it in Norwegian media. Because, you know, to break a world record is a pretty spectacular thing and we need to get it out there. Right?
Yeah, we do. But we also need a couple of gadgets, right? We gotta figure out what do we need. We need some flag, balloons.
Yeah, probably some spray paint.
And we actually have to see how far it is from A to B, so we might need a measuring tape.
Yeah, definitely. So we got this.
All right, so we're here at Lowe's. Let's see if we can find the rest of the stuff we need.
Only slightly.
But then again, this got the wooden...
4 feet by 6 feet.
Okay.
Like it's already open for you to do this.
Might have a winner.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Yeah,
that's the one for sure.
So,
run, Forrest.
So we need to mark off like the length of the field, of course. So we bought this to spray on the ground. And we also need a flag just for fun, actually. But we should have like a checkered flag for like the finish line.
They didn't have it.
They didn't have it?
No.
All right. Do they have
to check with Walmart.
All right. Do they have smoke bombs?
Been there.
All right.
We also need a measurement.
Yeah.
Like the wheel?
Yeah.
The measurement. Let's go try to find the measurement thing. Yeah, this is amazing.
And just click it and you're good to go. Good to roll.
And then you roll. Yes, look.
Yeah, that's cool.
Performers.
So basically, I'm trying to set the world record on a skateboard standing on two wheels.
Yeah.
And do you think I can do it or what?
9,000 feet.
That's a lot of feet.
It's a lot of feet.
Do you feel like we got what we needed for this adventure or what?
I think we're closing in. Now we ended up buying a lot of unnecessary stuff, like Thor's hammer, but we can might make a viral hit of this. Hold it.
So obviously, is it
and Batman
that's gonna use this or what?
I think you're gonna ride in Batman's mask. But the main thing was that we got this. So we got the checkered tape, and we're gonna tape where the world record is.
And I'm gonna try to beat that.
Boom.
All right, cool. We gotta go, we have to go though.
Henrik Jorstan, and we're gonna get some tips on how to PR this. Yo!
Yeah, buddy!
Yo!
What's cooking?
Var det bra? Går det bra med
dere? Alright, so we're gonna try to keep this short and sweet. It's two things that we wonder about. The first one is how do we make the video and the content for after the video so that it makes it to national newspapers?
The video gotta be like interesting, it's gotta be something more than just a video, you know?
Yeah.
Because everyone can make this video and everyone can send it to VG. But this video needs to be something special, and you need to make it special by doing it in your own way. I don't know how you do it. I don't know the tools that you're using, or but you gotta make it personal and different, and you gotta make it look like, wow, this is something new, this is something crazy, and this is something we've never seen before, and this deserves to be on the Norwegian national newspaper.
One of the things we thought about, you know, to measure the length, we're obviously gonna have drone shots of everything, and we have a spray paint can, so we're gonna spray every 100 meters or 500 meters or so. You know, we work with Good Times Now, and we do a lot of like social media hacks and get it out there through influencers and all this stuff. But in the PR department, what can we do better? And what is your like two best tips to do? How do we get in the media in a cool and, you know, easy way?
Yeah, you definitely have to think about which platform you're gonna reach.
Yeah.
Is this Instagram video? Is this a Facebook video? Is this a YouTube video? And I think you'll shoot a whole video in different angles, in different shots, in different ways. And you need to use some things in your Instagram video, some things in your Facebook video, and some things in your YouTube video. And you please be very specific and very careful about what you use in which in what kind of platform. Think about stuff like this, it's very important.
All right, amazing. All right, buddy. Thank you, we appreciate it, and we'll try to keep you posted on how things escalate. We are at the location, it's super cold and we didn't bring a lot of gear. So what we're gonna do now, Tom is out there skating and you know, testing the track and warming up. We're not gonna perform, we're not gonna try to beat it today. We'll do it tomorrow morning when hopefully the traffic is a bit less. And now we're gonna drive Lasse to the bottom and he'll walk up with our arm measurement tool, which is probably gonna take half an hour. Alright, that's everything for today. And tomorrow we'll try to break the world record. So tune in and see if...